Fish on, guys, fish on!
Morning, guys, welcome back to the channel. We're at the 100 bridge. It's very windy. As you could hear the chop coming off the water. I don't know how it's gonna be. I wanted a crab here too this morning, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. So, new routine. Got something very important.
Fish on, guys, fish on.
Look at the size of this guy. Schwack, schwack. Gotta do that on her, right? Wow. Let's get him measured up. It's 26 inches, guys. I thought this side was gonna be a bust. Look at him. Is that cool or what? And when these conditions too, it was pretty rough getting them too. But there's your bucket. Let's get them in the water. So, what did we get them on? The voodoo.
Can't stress it enough. The only problem is you go through a lot of them because of, you know, a lot of structure in the water, but it's proven time and time again. All right, we're gonna try one more time, and then we're gonna go to high bridge. Conditions are, I want to do a little crabbing too, but conditions are a little bad over here, so we may hold off on that part, but let's get at it. Again, it may be skunk now, but let's try anyway. Finish my coffee, get that out of the way. I just got snagged, so that made my decision for me. Under the high bridge. Another voodoo. Bites the dust. But again, they catch fish, so. Okay guys, we're at high bridge now. So let's give it a try. Try over there. We're getting pretty far on this boat ramp.
Fish on, guys. Look at that. boy. Over the rail, in between the boom, dock. Ooh, I didn't like the way that felt. Smoke a room.
Go, guys, I broke my rod. Oh, shoot. Oh, holy cannoli. That's the first time I ever did that.
That was a good rod, too. But he's a big boy. He's a big boy. Wow. Wow. Guys, here's another 28. I can't believe that snapped. Oh, looks like it snapped in three places too. I should have known, but it is what it is. Let's see if I can get you set up somehow. Oh my lord. Whew. Twenty-eight, guys. Oh, let me get this freaking light. Twenty-eight. He's been hooked a few times. He's got some holes in his mouth. I guess he got away. He didn't get away from me. A bucket mouth. Wow. Schwack, 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 schwack. You gotta do it, right? All right, let's get him back in the water. I gotta change rods, change, you know, everything. So let's get him back in the water. Here he goes. All I could say is wow, guys. I think that's the first time in my life. Again, I fished with fairly light action. I should have known better. I didn't realize how big he was. Yeah, well. What are you going to do? I think the rod was only like $30. It was a combination. It still was a nice rod. Abu Garcia combo. Let's see if I can find it online again. And guys, three different places. So you got here, and then you got the very tip too. All right, let me get my stuff together. I'll be back. Okay, guys, we got another rod. It's a little stiffer. I'm so happy I was able to pull him up and over. He clearly had a series of holes in his side of his jaw.
That was awesome. Again, now I got a memento of this catch. I'm certainly going to keep that rod and the broken pieces. I think I'll try to mount it on a board or something, and it'll go in my man cave. Had to plug in the external battery. Oh my God, that was awesome. If it was September 1st, so that 28, the voodoo, look at that tail. No other shrimp I've found does that. Fish on, guys. I think he's as big as the other one. No, he's not. He's 23 inches. Right on the bottom lip. Flopping around like a daggone eel.
Not as big, but still got some tail action. Let's get him back in the water.
Okay, guys. Nice morning. Check this leader. Remember what I told you about the leader? Right at the end. Because it was in his bottom lip. Let me get this tied back up and we'll see you in a minute. Oh, that surprised me. You missed the horn. I didn't have it on. That was retying. Just tug my boat. Okay. Back to fishing. We're only going to stay a little bit. Head back over to the 100 and see Luke.
Fish on, guys. All I wanted was one more before I left. Whoa! Almost jumped over the boom. Wow. Guys, this has been one morning.
Okay, guys,
hope you're getting all of this. Let's get them measured up. Twenty-six and a half. Calm your liver.
Here he is, guys.
Sorry about the light, but
schwack, 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 schwack.
All right, I gotta get him back in the water, then I'm gonna head over to the 100. What a morning. Okay, this is gonna be fun to do this with the cell phone.
Wow.
Okay, let's head on over. Yes, I'm gonna head on over, but I wanna close out this video. So, appreciate you guys stopping back, and I'll be back up a little bit. Appreciate you guys stopping back to the channel, watching the videos, and if you don't mind, please give it a thumbs up. And we'll see y'all on the next one. Y'all take care.